So I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, the young boy, stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my lie with his words, killing me softly with his sword, killing me softly with his sword, telling my own life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I fell off, flushed with fever. He embarrassed by the crowd. I fell, he fell.